Hi, I'm Zita Banaszynski from iZeta Coaching and Consulting. How are you today? Thank you for joining me again on my channel. It's that time again. I'm going to be doing a draw for the week. And this week, I'm going to be using a card deck called Energy Oracle Cards by Sandra Ann Taylor. These are beautiful, beautiful cards. I've had this deck for a few years and I'm always inspired. It always gives me positive energy. So I'm trying to communicate that for everybody who's watching here. So what I'm going to do, although I've shuffled a little bit before the recording, I like to shuffle while you're watching. And what I do is I wait for a card to flip out. I am always intrigued whenever a card does that. It just seems like there's a special message for us. Okay. So for this week, the card that's popped up, it's a number 24. It's called Adjacent Possibilities. And this is really intriguing and interesting because this card represents opportunities for us. You could see, hopefully, you can see in the card, there's a bunch of doors, and even one in the on the floor that's open up. So watch your step, you might just fall through. So as in anything else in life, there's always challenges that we are faced with, and these challenges typically offer lessons. So some of the challenges may be positive, but they may be sometimes negative. So you may be, for example, at work and things are not working out the way you'd like them to be working out. So you're looking for other inspirations and opportunities outside of the work employment, or perhaps you're looking for promotion. Or on the flip side, things are going really well and you want to grow within the company. So you've got to explore to see what else the company may offer you. And as in many things in life, when you're living your true self, your true life, there's some doors that will open very easily for you. So that's normally an indication from the universe that that's where you should be going. And there'll be some doors that are completely shut. So if you look at the bottom here, the back there, there's a door that's completely wide open. So if you were going to walk in, be careful. This door here that might be open might be a booby trap, and you are misguided and you think it's opening for you. It is, but it's a test from the universe. So when you do go through it, you actually fall and you may have to rebalance yourself and come back out to a new journey. So watch your steps sometimes to some doors that are open. Listen to your gut, and you may want to bypass this opening and continue down the hall to doors that are completely flung open, because that's really where you're supposed to be going. And along your path, you may find some doors that are completely closed, are not within your reach. So that job you're thinking you want to apply for is really not meant for you. So time to move on. There might be some doors with windows so you can peek in and to see, is this something you're looking to do? Maybe, maybe not. And then move on. And there might be other doors that are slightly ajar. In the end, the door you're supposed to check in through is the one that's really open for you at the end of the hall. So sometimes before you get to the end of the hall, you need to explore other options. So this might be a very good time for you to explore new business opportunities, which may also include perhaps starting your own business. Or this is on more on a personal aspect, perhaps trying that new relationship. You know, asking out that person you've met. You never know where that person may lead you. They may lead you to another person. They may lead you to another opportunity. So this is a great time for you to explore your opportunities. And always be aware that we do have choices. Many times there's more than one door that will open. Some will open more than the others. And some doors will never open. Despite your best efforts to get in through that door, it's locked shut for good. So I hope this was inspirational. Please like it, subscribe down below. I'll leave my coordinates and some information about the card reading so that if you're interested in purchasing the deck yourself, you can find the information and buy them. And I hope to see you next week. So have a wonderful day with grace and gratitude. See you next week. Thank you.